Here we are, back again, still fighting Sharon. Oh, jeez, an Orenberry, really? I bet you've got a potion too, don't you? Don't you? That'd be just my luck right about now, wouldn't it? Oh, it's got Tri-Wave. I thought I set this thing to no game-breaking moves. And that move certainly is potentially game-breaking. Gotta put this thing to sleep fast. This is no time to be missing your sleep powders, come on. There, that takes care of the mischievous. Should I switch to someone else? I'll switch to someone else. I guess Chips is a good enough person to take care of this. Well, Pokemon, you know what I mean. I really hate to be that guy with his moves at lower accuracy, but from the looks of it, I think I might need it. Even after two growls, one tackle still does that much. Man. Ralts really, he does have pathetic stats. Thanks, that's very helpful. Wait. Those two have items? You're holding a repeat ball of all things? Grip Claw? What does that even do? Oh, I did not mean to do that. I am such a derp sometimes. You know, I worry about myself sometimes. Are there any routes this way? It would appear there are. I forget, is there grass over here? I don't remember if there's grass over here. I feel like there is, but... Oh, not one of these again. You know, I just realized that my entire team is slow. Does it ever stop doing that? Futile! 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 Thank you.